I think our most popular topics that we cover are definitely the liquid nitrogen. Everybody loves the liquid nitrogen demonstrations. I particularly love doing the lights and lasers and our high voltage electricity demonstrations. We have a lot of good things on sound, on forces and motion. So really, any kind of a physical science or chemistry concept we can cover very well.
STEM outreach has been coming about 9 or 10 years. Whether it's Jeremy presenting or another presenter, they've been coming before I was teaching here, so it would be about 9 or 10 years.
My favorite part was when he dipped the balloon in the liquid nitrogen, and you could physically see like the air condensing, making the balloon smaller and like more crumbly. And then like as he took the balloon out, you could see it like slowly start to warm back up and like expand, and it eventually exploded. It was so cool.
They were really excited when he did the liquid nitrogen demonstrations, just because I tell them things and we try to do labs where it's like, hey, you can take gases and you make them cold enough they actually condense into liquids or even solids. But if they can't see it, it's something that's really hard for them to grasp. So they're kind of getting all pieces. They're getting the excitement to it, they're getting the science behind it, and then they're getting application to the real world.
When we did like the balloons and he froze them with nitrogen, that was like really cool because none of us like expected that to happen. He was like asking us to like make hypotheses, and like when he would pop the balloons, it was very loud. So like if people weren't paying attention, that would like grab their attention again and they'd be like, why? Like what just happened?
You know, it's not just a speaker in front of the crowd talking to them, it's somebody who's going through demonstrations, telling jokes, explaining the science behind what they're seeing. And because of that, it gets them responding with questions, it gets them responding with enthusiasm.
Some people think that science is so serious and you have to like only care about like the serious things, but like it can be really fun and you can like get entertained from it and learn things while having fun at the same time.
I thought the show was exciting and he kept like the audience engaged in it, and it helped us learn a lot, because I feel like sometimes in science, if I don't feel like it's exciting, then it's harder to like keep my attention only on like what we're learning.
Well, the show is very beneficial, so I think everyone should see it. Yeah. They could learn a lot from it.